Hi, it's Rob MacKillop again, looking through an early guitar method. This one from 1933, but very, very backward looking to the 19 teens, 1915, 20. This is Arthur Black's Modern Method for the Spanish guitar, plectrum style. Okay, and it's a wonderful, wonderful book. Not a hint of jazz or swing in it. Very much popular song and some classical music, which the steel string guitar at this time was associated with. And there's some really nice pieces in. Excellent exercises. He tends to favor downstrokes when going to the next string, the higher note string. Otherwise, he's alternating. So it's a fairly modern technique in that sense. And anyone who works through this book will have a good technique by the end of it. It's a very hard book to find, and I can't find anything about Arthur Black online. Nothing other than his two banjo tutors for tenor and plectrum banjo. I recorded some of his plectrum banjo music on video before, and the book is very similar to this, the guitar book. And he's one of those many banjo players who turned to guitar. But instead of jumping into jazz, he wrote a guitar book based on his banjo experiences. And it's wonderful. There's some really nice pieces. You can imagine Bing Crosby singing some of these songs. And I'm not going to play the exercises in the book. There are far too many. There's over 80 pages in the book. Let me just check that. Yeah, nearly 90 pages. 90. Lots of exercises. So I'm just going to play, I think, five of the longer pieces from the book, just to give you a flavor of what was going on then. The reason I do these things is sometimes we throw out the baby with the bathwater. It's a horrible expression. There's some great music that the steel string guitar and the archtop guitar and so on has in its heritage, and it should still be played, I think. And anyone who wants to specialize in performance before swing on the guitar, these are the books you should look at. Okay, so five pieces coming up by Arthur Black. Okay, this is Traumerei by Schumann. You'll find this in classical guitar tutors as well, and Mel Bay did a really nice version of it later. This is Arthur Black's arrangement of Traumerei. Now, it's meant to have tremolo all the way through on the top note. And, I really hate tremolo. And I'm not going to do it, but I'll play the piece without the tremolo. And tremolo was very common at this time. And it's a bit like really heavy vibrato or something that was stylistic, but it's difficult on the modern ear. So it's up to you if you want to learn to play this in tremolo style. Go ahead. By the way, all the music I play will be available for free on my website. Start again. It's by Schumann, Robert Schumann. This one's called Encinitas Waltz. It reminds me a little bit of the music of Francisco Tárrega. Some of his waltzes, a little bit. And then the B section has a little bit of kind of ragtime feel to it. So interesting. Encinitas. Is it Encinitas? I don't know. Waltz. Thank you. Oh, it's getting a bit bright here. The sun's come out.